So there has to be a boldness and a courageousness in our leaders, and not just, you know, President Clements, but all parts of the administration, so that it's not just faculty, it's not just students, but it's all of us working together to initiate that change.